not working.
Relic in place. Check. Must be something else to it. You guys, have a look around. See if you can find anything that looks off.
I am Groot.
Of course something's wrong, because we're in a frickin' Creed temple, where everything is always more complicated than it needs to be. I mean, ain't they ever heard of an on switch?
This guy looks almost peaceful, just standing here for who knows how long.
Yes. Waiting for the Celestial One to determine the fate of the Eternity Forge.
Yeah?
But see, he knows you'll do the right thing. Peaceful. Like you said.
About to seal the fate of the Eternity Forge.
Yes. Your decision will leave you despised by much of the team.
Good pep talk. Thanks, Drax.
No matter what you choose.
Yep, you can stop now. No matter what I decide about the Eternity Forge, you've got my back, right?
I am Groot.
Is that a yes? Or a no?
I am Groot.
you holding up, buddy?
I am Groot.
Yeah, well, don't get your hopes up. P could still do the right thing and decide not to destroy the most useful artifact in the universe.
Anything?
The forge led me here, but has grown quiet.
So, what now?
Repair the statues. Determine the fate of the universe.
Oh, is that all?
How do you know I'll make the right choice about the Forge?
I do not know that.
Oh.
You are the wielder of the Eternity Forge. It chose you. You must trust there's a reason.
Yeah. Okay. No pressure at all. So, are you glad you stayed with Gamora?
Yes. I think staying close to my sister is what's best for both of us.
I hope so. Because otherwise...